the audience please remain standing for the posting of the colors and the singing of the national anthem?
Say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
You may now be seated. I want to say a special thank you to the Rockland Police Department Honor Guard and to the students from the Sierra College Chamber Singers led by Professor Kimberly Osteen Petroshock. I would now like to read the Sierra College land acknowledgement for the Rockland campus. With respect, we acknowledge the Rockland campus of Sierra College as the traditional and unceded land of the Nisenan and Miwok peoples. The secret ravine known in Nisenan as Hoyoke is home to an ancestral village site protected for generations by local tribal nations and their members. Sierra College commits to an ongoing relationship with the United Auburn Indian community and other local tribes, and to respect the legacy of the First Peoples of this land and their future generations who are an integral part of the Sierra College community. Well, I want to welcome you all here tonight. Nice warm night for us. My name is Willie Duncan. I'm the superintendent president here at Sierra College. I want to begin by introducing the individuals that are seated on stage with me. If they could each please stand or wave when I call their name. Trustees Paul Bancroft, Carrie Dawson Bartley, Scott Leslie, Nancy Palmer, Bob Romness, and Bob Sinclair. I would also like to recognize student trustee Maya Mosley. Sorry guys, they like Maya better. Also seated next to me is Trish Rodriguez, Senior Vice President of Clinical Services for the Northern California region of the Kaiser Foundation Health Plan and Hospitals, and our guest speaker tonight. Also joining me are executive team members of Sierra College, Vice President of Instruction, Rebecca Bocchicchio, Vice President of Student Services, James Todd, Vice President of Administrative Services, Eric Skinner, Vice President of Human Resources, Ryan Davis, And also Executive Dean Lucas Moosman. It's now my pleasure to introduce to you our faculty speaker tonight. Mike Watterson is a professor of mathematics, and you can applaud him. You're gonna get a few more chances too. If you're starting your college career a little late in life, you'll be heartened by Mike's introduction. In 2009, then 33-year-old Mike Watterson began his academic journey as a student at Sierra College. After receiving an associate's degree in mathematics, he earned his bachelor's degree in mathematics and economics at UC San Diego in 2013, and in 2015 was awarded a master's degree in mathematics from Salem State University. He began teaching part-time at Sierra in 2015 and became a full-time faculty member in 2016. Mike's main focus is his students, both those in and out of his classroom. In addition to teaching, Mike actively supports the Sierra College Math Club, Tutor Center, and Math Center. And while we were prepping today, he and I had a pretty hearty discussion about baseball. You see, he's a big-time Giants fan. And at the risk of making you guys not like me very much, I'm a Dodgers fan. See, I thought that might hurt me. I'm pleased to introduce to this year's full-time Faculty of the Year Award recipient, Mike Watterson.
Good afternoon, and congratulations, graduates. I'd like to thank everyone that had a part in supporting you, whether directly or indirectly, parents, family, friends, teachers, professors, our wonderful support staff here, even President Duncan. I'm not sure I have any great wisdom to share with you, nor do I have any advice that you haven't heard before. I think I'm gonna just share a little bit of my story, and maybe it'll resonate with you, and maybe it won't. And if it doesn't, don't worry, I'll be done talking in a couple of minutes. It'll be over. I want to take you back to 1994. I know that's a long time ago, but that's when I graduated high school. And I say graduate loosely. I was pushed through. I was not a strong student. I had below a 2.0 GPA. And I had teachers tell me in many different ways that I would not amount to be anything. Now, that didn't really hurt me. Because I don't know about you, and like I said, this may not resonate with you, but I have a voice in my head. This terrible thing that's always saying that I'm not good enough and I don't deserve good things. I spent the next 15 years of my life believing this, manifesting that voice that was in my head. I worked every crap job you could imagine, and I was fired from them all. Because why would I get up? Why would I try? I wasn't good enough. I was never going to go up the ladder. By 2008, I found myself homeless again, jobless. I had no hope. It was some of the darkest days I've ever had. But while I had no hope, I still had one person in my life that still believed in me no matter what. That's my hero. That's my rock. That's my role model. That's my mom. I love you, Mom. My parents asked me to move in with them, or maybe I asked, but the agreement was I'd go to Sierra College. At 33 years old, I knew I was not gonna finish. I knew this was not gonna happen. It was the height of the recession. I had no other option, so I said, what the heck? But unlike high school, I found professors that were real ones. People that supported me, loved on me, challenged me to be better. One particular professor, Katie Lucero, had an impact on my life that I can never repay. I appreciate you, dude. It is an honor to be your colleague. Every time I'd finish an assignment, pass a test, just finish a semester, get out of bed in the morning, there was pieces of evidence, and I'm sorry, us STEM people work upon evidence and facts, and these pieces of evidence, that maybe that voice in my head wasn't real. Maybe that negative self-talk isn't true. I ended up in a position just like the graduates are today. I finally completed it, and it was a giant piece of evidence that I got to take with me from that day forward. So if you're like me, and you have that self-talk, that thing that tells you you're not good enough, I hope you can take this piece of evidence from the hard work you put in today and all the years in the past and take it with you, because undoubtedly you're going to have challenges. And I hope you can remember what you've accomplished, because you're worth it and you're good enough. Thank you.
Nice job, Mike. Thank you. It's now my pleasure to introduce to you Maya Mosley. Maya is completing her second year at Sierra College, and she also served as the 2022-23 student trustee and ASSC president. Maya is receiving an impressive 5 associate's degrees today. She's getting them in women's studies. I'm going to get to all of them, I think. Everybody's going to get to cheer. Social and behavioral science, natural science, and 2 psychology degrees. During her time at Sierra, Maya has been a passionate student leader who focused on equity and serving her peers most in need. She worked in the Basic Needs Center and was instrumental in establishing a clothing closet on campus. Under her leadership, ASSC was recently recognized with the Sierra College Excellence in Equity Award for a student club or group. Maya will transfer to Yale University in the fall. Where she'll study psychology and gender studies. And on a personal note, I don't know that I've met a more impressive, personal, and diligent and hardworking student in my career in higher ed. Please help me congratulate Maya Mosley, who will present tonight's student greeting.
Thank you so much, President Duncan, for the introduction. Hi, everyone. My name is Maya Mosley, and I had the honor of being your Sierra College student body president and student trustee this school year. I would like to start by recognizing each and every one of you for the incredible accomplishment you have made. You are about to become a Sierra College graduate. You may have had support from people along the way, and it is so meaningful and so crucial to acknowledge them. I am so grateful to you, my peers, to my professors, the advisors, faculty, administrators, deans, staff, friends, and family who have all supported me along this journey. With that said, I also want you to all think about, if you haven't yet, that without your drive and your motivation, you would not be here today. You picked up that pencil or pen. You logged into Canvas. Those long nights of doing homework and studying, sacrificing hanging out with your family and friends so you could prioritize your education, that was your doing. I am so happy to say that your hard work has paid off. Whether you are transferring to another school or starting your professional journey, you have already made a tremendous accomplishment by graduating college. We all have unique journeys that got us to this day, and so many hopes and aspirations for the future. No two of us have the same story, and we each have our own ideas of how we want to write the future. I truly appreciate that about our Sierra College student community. Quite honestly, I am absolutely blown away by the incredible student body at Sierra College. You inspire me. I am so grateful that I chose to enroll at Sierra College these past 2 years. I've had hour-long conversations just about how incredible Sierra College is. I can't count the instances where when I say I am from Sierra College, how I see people's eyes light up. I think that is really a testament to the culture that Sierra College cultivates for its students. I have never felt more supported in my life than I have here at Sierra College. especially from my Student Senate family. I really hope that all of you felt you could get that support from someone here at Sierra College in your education or from a family member or a friend. Whatever you end up doing, congratulations on a job well done. Take it in. You are here. You did it. You are trailblazers and change makers, future athletes, doctors, nurses, lawyers, entrepreneurs, and so much more. Whatever path you take, I know you are destined to make a meaningful impact on the world. I'm so proud to be your peer and fellow graduate. Congrats again, class of 2023, and go Wolverines. Thank you.
Thank you, Maya, and we wish you the best of luck in your future. Tonight's commencement address will be given by Trish Rodriguez, who is not only a leader in the medical community, she is also a staunch supporter of Sierra College and the Sierra College Foundation. Trish is the Senior Vice President, Clinical Services for Northern California Region of the Kaiser Foundation Health Plan and Hospitals. It's a big title, which she deserves. Trish works to ensure access to healthcare services for 4.7 million members across a multitude of care settings, including care delivery strategy for Medicare and Medicaid, development of new models of care for those with complex needs and vulnerable populations, and operations oversight of pharmacy, mental health, and e-care, in addition to many other critical areas. Prior to her current role, Trish served as the Senior Vice President and Area Manager for Kaiser Permanente in South Sacramento and Elk Grove. She began her career as a staff nurse at Kaiser Permanente in 1991 at the Mauna Loa Medical Center in Honolulu. Trish is a registered nurse who received her bachelor's degree in nursing from the University of Lethbridge in Alberta, Canada, and a master's degree in public health from the University of Hawaii. She has also attended the KP Executive Leadership Program at the Harvard Business School. And on a personal note, I've known Trish for a number of years now. She never ceases to amaze me with her capacity to support Sierra College, our foundation, and actually many nonprofits and foundations across our region. Please join me in welcoming Trish Rodriguez.
Well, it is such an honor to be here. Thank you, President Duncan, faculty, board members, students, friends and family here today. Congratulations. You did it. Again, it's a privilege to be here at Sierra College to celebrate this milestone with you. This institution is truly one of the most precious gems of our community. You know, commencements are often a day of reflection. So in preparation for this, I pulled up some old pictures of my graduation a long, long, long time ago. But you know what? That and those pictures were from a community college. That's right, I'm a proud graduate of the nursing program at Mount Royal College in Alberta, Canada. A large community college. Any nursing grads out there? Woo! I hope you come work for us. Just a little pitch there. You know, I really loved my experience at that community college. It provided an excellent foundation for learning and growing. And back then, I'm not sure I thought that anything was possible, but I had big dreams and I knew that I wanted more. And you know, my story is like many of yours. I am a child of an immigrant family. I'm a first-generation Canadian of parents who fled war-torn Europe with nothing but the clothes on their back. English was not their first language. And I am also an immigrant, now citizen of the United States. My parents instilled in me that anything was possible with the example that they set. So as Willie mentioned, I completed my nursing degree at a four-year university in Canada, and I was prepared to attend law school. So I was all ready. But one of my girlfriends called and said, "Hey, do you want to go to Hawaii?" Well, yes, I would like to go to Hawaii. Because Kaiser Permanente was offering traveling nursing positions. And so it was an 18-month contract. Now, I ended up staying 18 years, but really excited about the adventure. I grabbed hold of that, seized that. And during this program, 18 months came and went pretty quickly, but I finished my graduate degree in public health. I fell in love and ultimately stayed with Kaiser Permanente. Now I've been with Kaiser for 32 years. I worked my way up the leadership ladder, and in 2008, I took the leap of coming to Northern California. And I had the opportunity to run hospitals in our region, and as Willie mentioned, recently I was promoted to oversee clinical services for our members in Northern California. So you see, anything is possible. But how do you get there? So I want to share with you today my path to success was built on blocks. And I call those the five P's. So the first one is personal brand. When you walk into a room, or in fact, when you leave a room, what are people going to say about you? Building a brand is how you show up and how you contribute. Forge a path to be the person that everyone wants on their team. If you're known for scraping by, mediocre performance, sort of okay, you're going to be the last one chosen. The next P is perseverance. You get in life what you put into it, and that road might be kind of bumpy. The only way to get through those bumps is to go through it with fierceness and determination that can tackle any obstacles. I often say that life delivers gifts and lessons. Now, the lessons are often the toughest, but the most rewarding. I pose to myself, what's the worst thing that could happen, and move on. The next P is pursue excellence. Deliver your best performance every single time. Successful leaders will tell you that hard work and determination will tell you that help boost them to the top. Don't be afraid to be ambitious, but articulate your goals. Do a good job of what's in front of you immediately. You must be a doer. The next one is presence. Get to know the world around you. Be curious. Travel, expose yourself to things that you've never tried. If your head's in your phone, the scenery never changes. Don't worry about documenting the moment. Go out and experience it. And the last P is prosperity. And what I say is prosperity should be synonymous with generosity. Live your life with abundance, but give back always in big ways and little ways. So in closing, what I want to say to you is it's safe to say that you've already created a tremendous amount of success in your lives by being here today. Congratulations on taking this very important step in building your own path to greater achievements. Thank you.
Thank you, Trish. We appreciate that. Okay, so I'm fully aware we've been at this for a little while now. And if you're paying attention to your program, like I would be if I were sitting in the audience, you know that I'm the last speaker before we give our diplomas to our graduates. So I promise, you know, after my Dodger comment earlier, I have to make you like me. So I promise I will not go too long, but before I begin, we have a little tradition, and if the graduates are okay, I'm going to take a selfie with all of you. Is that all right?
Oh man, that sun is bad.
All right, I'm not sure how well those turned out with that sun right there, but we're going to post those to the college's social media. I'll post them on mine too, so you can find that photo later and maybe find yourself in it. I just wanted to tell you how much of an honor it is for me to be with you tonight celebrating this, really the amazing accomplishments of our students. I'm completing my 12th year as the president of Sierra College, and I can tell you that graduations never get old. However, in 2020 and 2021, we were not able to hold graduation ceremonies because of the pandemic. Losing the ability to come together and celebrate like this was devastating. And I think sometimes you don't fully appreciate what you have until you lose it. And losing that ability was horrible, and I hope we don't ever have to do that again. There is indeed something extra special about a graduation ceremony. After all, this doesn't happen every day, right? You don't get to wear, do you wear gowns like this every day when you go to work? Maybe, I don't know. I certainly don't. One time a year, right? It's one of those markers in life that give context to the other things that you do. You'll compare it. You'll look at it. Our speaker that just left, Trish, talked about her moments in her educational journey and how she remembered those. I think it's important that we pause on a day like today and celebrate what you've accomplished. That's why we do all of this formality. That's why we have the gowns that we have, to really celebrate it, really take a moment. All of your hard work, your sleepless nights studying or working on papers, or doing other things when you should have been studying and working on papers. All of that has gone into this. The stress of balancing school, life is hard, right? It takes resiliency and perseverance to accomplish something. These are two qualities that you've earned here at Sierra College and that you'll carry forward here far beyond when you leave us. Tonight we pause for just a moment to take a deep breath and be recognized by your college, your faculty, your family, your friends, your peers on a job well done. As I reflect upon this past year, I'm immensely grateful to work with such a dedicated group of faculty and staff. I hope as students you have felt their commitment to your success. Maya talked about being at a place that she never felt more supported, and I can't tell you how happy that makes me feel, because that's what we try to do. Every day when we come to work, we try to ensure that our students feel that support, how much we care for you, and how much we want to be a part of your success. For most of you, this will be the end of your time with us here at Sierra College. Although I'm always amazed at how many of you I still see after I see you at graduation. You're back taking another class, or you're working on something else, and you know what? That's fantastic. We're a community college. The community is in our name. We're your college. We're here for you no matter what you need, when you need it. You're working later and you need to get a class to figure something out, come take a class from us. That's what we're here to do. It's one of the beautiful things about a community college. Many of you are here tonight are the first in your families to graduate from college. In fact, let me hear you if you're the first in your family to graduate from college. What an amazing accomplishment. You've done something nobody before you in your family has ever done. Many of you are traditional college students who've joined us right out of high school. Your mom might have made you come, but you came, you did it. Some of you are even younger. Our youngest graduate this year is 15 years old. How awesome. Many are older. In fact, our oldest graduate is 75. How amazing is it if a 75-year-old and a 15-year-old could have a conversation together at a community college? Over 20% of our graduates this year are over 30 years old. There you go. Many of you already have careers and families. Let me hear you if you've been raising a family while you went to school. What you all have in common is the value you place on getting an education. Education not only changes your life, but it changes the lives of your families for generations to come. No matter what you do next, you have accomplished something today that nobody can ever take from you. But the real value is the transformation that happens within you. As our faculty speaker, Mike, said, he didn't believe in himself. He filled himself with negative thoughts, and it wasn't until his success in education that he saw the proof that he was worth it, and you were worth it too. As I close, I have one last message for you. All of you who are graduating have become part of the Sierra College Wolverine family. I encourage you to stay a part of our family, even after graduation. This is like a commercial, but use the QR code on the back of your program to join our Alumni Association so you can stay connected with your fellow graduates. Maybe once you're successful, you'll come back and you'll fund a scholarship through our foundation to support the students who come after you striving to accomplish the same goal you've already achieved. Almost every single person I've ever talked to that funded a scholarship, whether they be a business leader, a community leader, every single one of them says to me, I got a scholarship when I was in school and it helped me get through school, and that's why I wanted to pay this back. I guess what I'm trying to say through all of this is I hope that as you graduate, our relationship has only just begun. Congratulations, graduates of 2023.
Members of the Board of Trustees, I am pleased to inform you that the class of 2022-2023 has satisfactorily completed the requirements for the Associate in Arts or Associate in Science degrees and are eligible for graduation from Sierra College. That's right. Will the class of 2022-2023 please come forward to receive your degrees?
Elliot Dean Stroop, AA for Transfer Psychology.
We're going to get him in just a moment. Come on, James.
Maya Mosley, AS Psychology, with honors.
Rodney Lawrence Bunker, AA Social and Behavioral Sciences, with honors.
Sonali Eddie Ringsa, AS for Transfer Business Administration, honors.
Carmen Arana, AA Social and Behavioral Sciences, with honors.
Stephanie Gonzalez, AS Allied Health, Pre-Nursing, with honors.
Joshua Soma, AS for Transfer Business Administration, with honors.
Dana Paro, AS Allied Health, with honors.
Ashley Elizabeth Curley, AA Administration of Justice Law Enforcement, with honors.
Sahib Preet Singh Otal, AA for Transfer Economics.
Maya Zuya Sabo, AA Social and Behavioral Sciences, with honors.
Trevor John Brown, AA in Applied Art and Design and Graphic Design.
Kelsey Renee Bortmus, AS Allied Health General.
Risa Anna Yi Zinzun Reyes, AS in Sustainable Agriculture.
Lucas Emmanuel Frenes, AS Fire Technology.
Fatima Flores Banda, AS for Transfer Administration of Justice.
Max Tyler Halverson, AS Administration of Justice Law Enforcement.
Avery Renda, AS for Transfer Business Administration, with honors.
Courtney Ann Lane, AA for Transfer Psychology.
Brielle Alexis Reimers, AA in Applied Art and Design, Graphic Design, with honors.
Saul Alonzo Ramos, AS Fire Technology.
Selena Diane Wilson, AS in Allied Health, with honors.
Rogelio Villalapu, AS Transfer Administration of Justice.
Chelsea Nicole Patton, AS in Biological Sciences, with honors.
Dia Berlew, AS Photography, with honors.
Tiana May Alvarado, AA for Transfer in Anthropology, with honors.
Brittany Menendez, AA Transfer Psychology, with honors.
Heidi Celeste Rostad, AS in Social and Behavioral Sciences.
John David Shunk Jr., AS Construction Management, with honors.
Ian Joshua John Coder, AA in Interdisciplinary Entrepreneurship.
Nuriel Zapatos, AS for Transfer Computer Science, with honors.
Micah Joel Coder, AA in Social and Behavioral Sciences.
Jacob Neil Burt, AS Mechatronics Technology.
Desiree Cervantes, AA in Spanish, with honors.
Christina Melissa Crittenden, AS Social and Behavioral Sciences.
Jay Santos Nahar Ramirez, AS for Transfer Chemistry, with honors.
Heather Cherie Jaquez, AS Allied Health Pre-Nursing, with honors.
Maya McCarty, AS in Early Childhood Education, with honors.
Fernanda Cadenas Ambriz, AS Allied Health General.
Alyssa Danielle Thompson, AA Early Childhood Education.
Samantha Ann Martin, AA General Business.
Leah Suji, AS in Early Childhood Education with Honors.
Sarah Nicole Dancoin, AS Film and Video Production with Honors.
Olivia Lynn Torres, AS for Transfer Early Childhood Education with Honors.
Cynthia Alvarez Carrasco, AA for Transfer Psychology.
Allison Kelly, AA, Early Childhood Education.
Gorge.
Austin Gorge, AA for Transfer Theater Arts with Honors.
Antoinette Edwards, AS, Early Childhood Education.
Amel Wilbur Lagman, AA for Transfer Psychology.
Allison Elizabeth Welch, AS Early Childhood Education with Honors.
Madeline Ann Janae Wentworth, AS Natural Science with Honors.
Janae Watson, AS in Early Childhood Education.
Caitlin Marie Wells, AS Allied Health General with Honors.
Maddie Ann Holliday, AA Liberal Studies in Elementary Education.
Miranda Ashley Liebreck, AS Computer Science and Computer Science with Honors.
Isabella Sophia Marie Donato, AS Allied Health Pre-Nursing with Honors.
Joshua Quimby, AA Mechatronics Technology.
Ashley Carlene Roach, AS in Allied Health Pre-Nursing with Honors.
Shayla Brianne Sanders, AS Natural Science with Honors.
Azucena Guillen, AS in Allied Health Pre-Nursing with Honors.
Caitlin Lorraine Rector, AS for Transfer Business Administration.
Annie Marie Smith, AS, Allied Health, Pre-Nursing with Honors.
Moya Jolie Hayes, AS for Transfer Business Administration.
Olivia Joyce Chambers, AA for Transfer in Psychology.
Dominique Maynor, AS for Transfer Business Administration 2.0.
Ready.
Kaylin Marie Wynn, AS for Transfer in Business Administration.
Haley Marie Cobb, AA for Transfer in English with Honors.
Tanner Paulson, AS for Transfer Biology.
Renato Anchita, AA for Management with Honors.
Yadira Valdez, AS Allied Health Pre-Nursing.
Dwayne Lamont Beecham, AA Marketing with Honors.
Jessica Reyes Fernandez, AS Allied Health Pre-Nursing with Honors.
Brock Philip Virgil Boskies, AA for Transfer and Communication Studies with honors.
Cheyenne Andrea Capella, AS Allied Health Pre-Nursing.
Carissa Catherine Lowe, AA for Transfer in Anthropology with honors.
Alexandra Jaden Gobel, AS in Applied Art and Design Illustration.
Sandra Natalie Romero, AS Allied Health Pre-Nursing.
Charles Jacob Barsdale, AA for Transfer Anthropology with honors.
Vanessa June Marie Marcotte, AA for Transfer Psychology.
Sarah Hosseini, AS in Allied Health Pre-Nursing with honors.
Megan Ezertel, AA for Transfer Psychology.
Madison Perez, AS Welding Technology.
Edgar Nievas Barausio, AS for Transfer Business Administration with honors.
Lynn Fowler, AA Music with honors.
Samuel George Baranowski, AS for Information Technology Cybersecurity with honors.
Jessica Grace Basket, AA for Transfer Studio Arts with honors.
Scott Allen Haskell, AS for Transfer Business Administration with honors.
Christian David Krebar, AS in Allied Health General.
Amina Makino, AA for Transfer in Psychology with honors.
Miguel Alvarado, AS in Allied Health.
Isabella Annalisi Curry, AS Administration of Justice, Law Enforcement.
Nicholas Owen Wackford, an AA for Transfer Psychology.
Sky Suzanne Cause, AS for Transfer Business Administration 2.0 with honors.
Mohammed Sarmad Aladhami, AA in Applied Art and Design, Graphic Design with honors.
Scott Wesley Richards, AS Information Technology, Cybersecurity.
Noor Sarmad Aladhami, AA in Applied Art and Design, Digital Media with honors.
Annalise Bean, AA Applied Art and Design, Graphic Design.
Dania Mudher Akram, AS in Social and Behavioral Sciences.
Sarah Elise Farah Herr, AS General Business.
Lena Ziad Elzmadi, AS in Allied Health Pre-Nursing.
Nula Karazi, AA Anthropology.
Madison Marie McQuarrie, AS for Transfer Administration of Justice.
Sarah Hoga, AA for Transfer Sociology.
Ruby Wong, an AS for Transfer Business Administration.
Sajia Jalali, AS Allied Health Pre-Nursing with honors.
Jody Mosley, an AS for Transfer Business Administration.
Kushman Sohi, AS Natural Science.
Ahmad Shah Kamal, AS Information Technology Cyber Security.
Estefania Cortez Garcia, AA for Transfer Spanish.
Grace Alexandra Cole, AS for Transfer Administration of Justice with honors.
Diazine Lakeisha Rice Williams, AA for Transfer Psychology.
Deborah Faye Thompson, AA Real Estate.
Betty J. Blunt, AA Psychology.
Marissa Sue Levy, AS for Transfer Administration of Justice.
Gladys M. Horton, AA Administration of Justice, Law Enforcement with honors.
Catherine Diane Clough, AA for Transfer English with honors.
Nathan Patrick Messer, AS for Transfer, UC Transfer Pathway in Physics with honors.
James E. Hopkins, AA Social Behavioral Sciences with honors.
Amber Blake Messer, AS Natural Science with honors.
Joanna Danielle, AS Allied Health.
Zachary Isaac Messer, AS for Transfer Computer Science with honors.
Phoenix Priscilla Hemesy, AA for Transfer Psychology with honors.
Aaron Presley Pickett, AS Engineering with honors.
Michael Wines, AA for Transfer in Economics.
Kathleen Joyce Dufort, AS Engineering with honors.
Hannah Rose Brandt, AS Photography with honors.
Sean Michael Fieser, AS for Transfer in Physics with honors.
Jonas Lynn Datewiler, AA for Transfer History with honors.
Lacey N. Becerra, AS Allied Health General with honors.
Monroe Nam, AS Social and Behavioral Sciences.
Kevin A. Hughes, AS Advanced Manufacturing with honors.
Trine Lenita Michelle Schutman, AS Allied Health Pre-Nursing with honors.
Cedra Marie Porter, AA for Transfer in Psychology.
Emily Renee Cahoon, AS Psychology with honors.
Nicole Lomibau, AS Natural Science with honors.
Kathleen Mary Ann Pentecost, AA Administration of Justice Law Enforcement with honors.
Jeanette Tovar Perez, AS Allied Health Pre-Nursing.
Umama Dervish Ali, AS for Transfer Business Administration with honors.
Dane Malyari Tonkin, AS Computer Science and Computer Science with honors.
Joe Ramirez, AS for Transfer Business Administration with honors.
Davis Leland Daggett Anderson, AS Welding Technology.
Donnell Marie Breen, AS Social and Behavioral Sciences.
Ricky Andrews, AA for Transfer History.
Pawani Jesse Minder, AS for Transfer Business Administration.
Jack Garrett Anderson, AS Film and Video Production.
Amanda Ray Aruda, AA for Transfer Psychology with honors.
Angelica Juarez, AS for Transfer Administration of Justice.
Felisa Belair Barrera, AS Photography.
Mary Whitting, AA Accounting with honors.
Michael Height, AA Administration of Justice Law Enforcement.
Gracie Morgan Stanbrook, AA Lesbian, Gay, Bisexual, and Transgender Studies.
Natalia Sitovich, AS in Web and Interaction Design with honors.
Maria de los Angeles Juarez, AS Social and Behavioral Sciences.
Lauren Gusulak, AS Psychology.
Karina Kathleen Beneduc, AS Applied Art and Design Digital Media with honors.
Ronald J. Tinker, AS Information Technology, Cybersecurity with honors.
Javier Madrigal Mendoza, AS Natural Science.
Maya Bagarinazad, AS in Applied Art and Design, Digital Media.
Ethan Scott Vosberg, AS Engineering with honors.
David Aaron Diab, AA in Drafting and Engineering Support, Mechanical and Civil.
Michaela Moreira, AS for Transfer Chemistry.
Sonia Michelle Camp, AA in Studio Art.
Phoebe Angeline Sanjaya, AS Mathematics.
Doris Estes, AA for Transfer Art History with honors.
Caitlin Phipps, AS Engineering with honors.
Veronica Dara, AA in General Business with honors.
Brandon Abel, AS for Transfer Mathematics with honors.
Julie Ann May Jackson, AS in Information Technology, IT Technician with honors.
Michaela Scalise, AS for Transfer and Business Administration with honors.
Urbano David Tovar, AS in Computer Science with honors.
Jaden Morgan Danita Harnden, AA for Transfer Psychology with honors.
Christy Tao Midai, AS for Transfer Biology with honors.
Joy Omere Dibas, AS Accounting.
Kennedy Allen, AA for Transfer Political Science with honors.
Shauna Michelle Guidi, AS Photography with honors.
Brenna Shea Ripek, AA in Applied Art and Design, Digital Media with honors.
Stephanie Burko, AS for Transfer in Biology with honors.
Jasmine Amina Saheed, AA for Transfer Communication Studies.
Nathan Andrew Mann, AA for Transfer in Psychology with honors.
Jasmine Giselle Campos, AA for Transfer Communication Studies with honors.
Okay. Vincent Hiroshi Rosenberger, AS for Transfer in Biology.
Callie Elizabeth Rose Sneed, AA in Arts and Cultures.
Rick Gong, AS Biological Sciences with honors. Leanne.
Stephanie Leanne Ross, AA for Transfer Kinesiology.
Madison Marie Martinez, AS for Transfer in Biology.
Lydia Marie Beamer, AA for Transfer Psychology.
Justin Mann Nguyen, AS Biological Sciences with honors.
Erek Murtazin, AA in Accounting.
Patience Jean Anderson, AS Allied Health, Pre-Nursing.
Epi Siapo, AS for Transfer Business Administration.
Erlinda Guadalupe Limias, AS Allied Health, Pre-Nursing with honors.
Juan Pablo Estacoc Belize, AA Welding Technology.
Madison Beatrice Perez, AS Social and Behavioral Sciences.
Juliana Enriquez, AS Natural Science.
Brendan James Leonetti, AS Fashion Industries with honors.
Marilee Jean Burkholz, AS Social and Behavioral Sciences with honors.
Lianza Elizabeth Flagger, AA Social and Behavioral Sciences with honors.
Hannah Hodge, AA for Transfer Theater Arts.
Ryan Joseph Ninneman, AS Allied Health, Pre-Nursing.
Jacob Potterzay, an AA for Transfer Psychology.
Faith Annalise Teresa King, AA for Transfer Psychology with honors.
Courtney Pitzner, AA for Transfer Psychology with honors.
Haley Alicia Zaror, AA for Transfer Psychology.
Alyssa Nicole Peacock, AS Psychology with honors.
Tamara Lena Monroy, AA for Transfer Psychology.
Seven Madison Lewis, AS Psychology.
Christina Alexis Palmarachuk, AS Psychology.
Jose Lopez Rubio, AA Natural Science.
Michael Walter Spiegel, AA for Transfer History.
Peter Richard Pimentel, AA for Transfer History.
Emily Margaret Powell, AA for Transfer Psychology.
Savannah Noel Pedrini, AS Accounting.
Cordelia Mei Ling Michao, AA Applied Art and Design Illustration.
Riley Nicole Moreland, AS Natural Science with honors.
Kieran Jean Henderson, AA for Transfer History.
Ethan Michael Terrazas, AS for Transfer Communication Studies with honors.
Lisbeth Marisol Vizcarra Orozco, AS Social and Behavioral Sciences with honors.
Megan Elizabeth Larson, AA Liberal Studies Elementary Education with honors.
Natalie Marie Warecki Carreros, AA for Transfer Psychology with honors.
Stephanie Saspilla, AS Natural Science with honors.
Matthew Jess Crouch, AS Drafting and Engineering Support, Architectural, Civil, with honors.
Diego Torres Saspilla, AS Allied Health, with honors.
Sadie Joan Farrell Turner, AA for Transfer Psychology, with honors.
McKenna Corinne Moser, AA for Transfer Political Science.
Sully Reyes, AA for Transfer Psychology with honors.
Katarina Lubimova Hunko, AS Sustainable Agriculture with honors.
Sophia Yushchuk, AS for Transfer Business Administration with honors.
Elizabeth Ann Jones, AS Psychology.
Esther Shushuk, AS Allied Health General.
Pavel Victor Bovson, AA General Business.
Leanne Fanti, AS Accounting.
Kevin Michael Marishin, AA Welding Technology with honors.
Jill Eileen James, AS Allied Health General with honors.
Rianne Nicole Finwall, AS Allied Health with honors.
Sabrina Sue Golden, AA for Transfer Psychology with honors.
Amber Lynn Pritchett, AS Fire Technology.
Christina Amanda Racine, AA for Transfer Psychology with honors.
Victoria Lynn Lopez, AA for Transfer Recreation Management.
Claire Elizabeth Mastowski, AS Applied Art and Design Illustration.
Sophia Miranyuk, AS for Transfer Business Administration with Honors.
That's awesome.
Eric Joshua Liscano Guevara, AS for Transfer Business Administration.
Oh. Kelly Olivia Holliday, AS Social and Behavioral Sciences with Honors.
Paul Mercado, AS for Transfer Mathematics with Honors.
Penny Hope Cochran, AS Administration of Justice Law Enforcement.
Brianna Ayala, AA for Transfer Sociology.
Corey Hollop, AA for Transfer Music.
Guadalupe Ramos, AS Social and Behavioral Sciences.
Kyle Anthony Bracco, AA Management.
Rebecca Ann Sims, AA for Transfer Anthropology.
Alex Santana, AS Business Administration Honors.
Isabel Magana, AA Early Childhood Education.
Lily Dawn Jeffs, AS for Transfer Business Administration with Honors.
Danielle Leo Trocino, AS Allied Health Pre-Nursing.
Rihanna Nikayla Lopez, AA for Transfer Psychology.
Zyrion Isaiah Palmer, AS Mechatronics Technology.
Clarissa Ublera, AA Applied Art and Design Digital Media.
Alan Eduardo Talavera, AA for Transfer Theater Arts.
Victoria Angelia Palomares, AA for Transfer Social Justice Studies with Honors.
Mackenzie Ann Weldy, AS Allied Health General.
Liliana Nicole Tejeda, AS for Transfer Early Childhood Education with Honors.
Kylie Jaden Graham, AA for Transfer Communication Studies.
Paige Alcala, AA Applied Art and Design, Graphic Design.
Sydney Martina Wright, AS Allied Health General with Honors.
Phoebe Rose Mastro, AA for Transfer English with Honors.
Alyssa Raylene Zeitler, AS Allied Health General.
Michaela Delaney, AA for Transfer English with Honors.
Victoria Quintero, AS for Transfer Business Administration 2.0.
Ashley Sierra Kramer, AA for Transfer Psychology with Honors.
Sydney Noel Teutsch, AS Allied Health General with Honors.
Anna Marie Montialto, AS for Transfer Business Administration.
Alyssa Jalee Ajiri, AA for transfer, psychology with honors.
Annie Beauchamp, AA for transfer, psychology with honors.
Mo Almosai, AS for transfer, biology.
Alyssa Lalo Onalani Amiko Sabagala, AA Social and Behavioral Sciences.
Jordan Chase Kramer, AS for Transfer, Business Administration.
Kendra Riley Gotardi, AA for Transfer, Theater Arts with honors.
Chelsea Houston, AS Social and Behavioral Sciences.
Charles Adams, AA for Transfer Theater Arts.
Courtney Marie Romig Shannon, AA for Transfer Kinesiology.
Haley Madison Coker, AA for Transfer Theater Arts with honors.
Brianna Justine Rollins, AS Management with honors.
Lana K. Lindley, AA Social and Behavioral Sciences with honors.
Sarah Elizabeth Urrutia, AS Allied Health Pre-Nursing with honors.
Mia Leanne Andriata, AA for Transfer Theater Arts.
Carmen Valdovinos Castillo, AA for Transfer Sociology with honors.
Gwen Stefani Quiroz, AS for Transfer Business Administration with honors.
Haley Elizabeth Weiss, AS Natural Science with honors.
Natasha Girju, AA Fire Technology with honors.
Arjane May Reyes Bernardo, AS Allied Health Pre-Nursing.
Ashley Maylene Granados, AA for Transfer Journalism.
Caitlin Salazar Sempang, AS Allied Health Pre-Nursing with honors.
Maikia Shawnice Lyons, AA General Business.
Grana Safi, AS Allied Health Pre-Nursing.
Angela Rangel, AA for Transfer Psychology.
Montserrat Ambriz, AS Allied Health Pre-Nursing with honors.
Andrea Ortega Sedomio, AA for Transfer Psychology.
Bibi Bahri, AA for Transfer Psychology with honors.
Mariana Ruby Gomez Cabron, AS for Transfer Early Childhood Education.
Christine Ann Beck, AS Allied Health General.
Joshua Stephen Solomon, AS Geology with honors.
Ruby Avaloria McCall, AA for Transfer Psychology.
Jensen Jean Lockard, AS Allied Health Pre-Nursing with honors.
Emily Luis Silva, AS Allied Health Pre-Nursing with honors.
Emily Rose Passioni, AS for Transfer Business Administration.
Lindsay Jacqueline Taylor, AS Social and Behavioral Sciences.
Aaliyah Kaylee Clough, AS Allied Health Pre-Nursing with honors.
Leisha Michelle Papa, AS Allied Health Pre-Nursing.
Ashley Renee Brewer, AA for Transfer Psychology.
Jesse Rory Iduni, AA Arts and Cultures.
Serena Diana Pulido, AS Natural Science.
Nicole Catherine Margiota, AA for Transfer Psychology with honors.
Perla Tellez, AA for Transfer Economics with honors.
Jessica Lindsay Maxstaff, AS Social and Behavioral Sciences with honors.
We'll wait for that.
Jennifer Michelle Lackey, AS Social and Behavioral Sciences.
Yulisa Rodriguez, AA for Transfer Social Justice Studies.
Ina Oakson, AS for Transfer Biology.
Morgan Marie. Preston Joseph Marks, AS Psychology.
Morgan Marie Jaber, AA for Transfer Psychology with honors.
Jason Tran, AA Applied Art and Design, Graphic Design with honors.
Alexander Wesley Ellis Jones Judon, AA Liberal Studies Elementary Education.
Charles Joseph McPherson, AA Social and Behavioral Sciences.
Dylan Thomas Weaver, AA for Transfer Psychology.
Joseph Daniel Guerrero, AS Allied Health General.
Marquise Teron Huddleston Jr., AA Social and Behavioral Sciences.
Brianna Marie Bell, AS Allied Health, Pre-Nursing.
Jonathan Bruce Stewart, AA for Transfer Communication Studies with honors.
Anne Valerie Cartier, AES for Transfer Business Administration.
Jasjeet Bim, AS for Transfer Business Administration.
Wendy Faye Geyer, AA Women's Studies.
Guillermo Hernandez Jr., AA for Transfer Kinesiology with honors.
Isaac Neary, AS IT Technician.
Justin Russell, AS Social and Behavioral Sciences with honors.
Yes. Raphael Longhi, AA for Transfer Communication Studies.
Cameron Mitchell Johnson, AA, Social and Behavioral Science.
Isabella Nicole Montes, AS, Biological Sciences.
Sharon Thomas, AA for Transfer Sociology.
Shannon J. Dooley, AS for Transfer Administration of Justice with honors.
Dylan Travis Hale, AS for Transfer Business Administration with honors.
Mia Theodora Sears, AS Allied Health General.
Thomas Rue Johnson, AS Natural Science.
Leilu Grace Delgadillo, AS for Transfer Business Administration with honors.
Brenna Marilyn Wall, AA for Transfer Psychology.
Taylor Ryan Kelly, AS Psychology with honors.
Kira Lee Campbell, AA for Transfer Sociology.
Dylan Karsuski, AS for Transfer Business Administration.
Nicole Merva, AA Drafting and Engineering Support, Architectural and Civil, with honors.
Alyssa Marie Richer, AA Applied Art and Design, Graphic Design for Transfer.
Christina Marie White, AS for Transfer Administration of Justice, with honors.
Caitlin Eskelson Tyson, AS Natural Science, with honors.
Matthew Wynn, AA Mechatronics Technology.
Grace Wallach, AS Environmental Science with honors.
Latrice Renee Walker, AA for Transfer Psychology with honors.
Marie Claire Roberts, AA Environmental Studies.
Jason Matthew Sanchez, AA for Transfer Kinesiology.
Sydney Marie Ward, AA Psychology.
Joshua James Cook II, AA for Transfer Psychology.
Mia Taylor Gerhardt, AA for Transfer Psychology with honors.
Alicia Danae Ford, AS and Registered Nursing.
Prabdeep Kaur, AA for Transfer Psychology.
Stephanie Rose Nowell, AS Registered Nursing with honors.
Kavleen Kaur, AS Natural Science.
Inez Torres, AS Registered Nursing with honors.
Ahmed Ben Salim, AS Accounting with honors.
Sarah Ann Molman, AS Registered Nursing.
Devin Bengayan, AS Natural Science with honors.
Cyan Lynn Cadigal, AS Registered Nursing.
Marilyn Bengayan, AA for Transfer Anthropology with honors.
Lillian Autumn Peterson, AS Natural Science with honors.
Shaya Biancolana, AA for Transfer Psychology.
Alondra Cardenas Garcia, AA for Transfer Kinesiology.
Brianna Michaela Boydston, AA for Transfer Psychology.
Alyssa Haley Rodardi, AS Emergency Medical Services. I'm sorry, Emergency Medical Sciences.
Vanessa Marie K. Lasaricua, AS Allied Health General with honors.
Lauren Powells, AA for Transfer Psychology.
Amir Shojai, AS Natural Science.
Rebecca Marie Stallings, AS Allied Health.
Simon James Howard Eichmann, AS Film and Video Production with honors.
Brandy Michelle Siraconda, AS Allied Health Pre-Nursing with honors.
Angela Reed, AS Film and Video Production with honors.
Erica Daly Troop, AS Biological Sciences, with honors.
Ryan Wesley Sconce, AA General Business.
Maya Young, AS for Transfer Business Administration.
Alyssa Summers, AS General Business for Transfer.
Isabella Noel Richardson, AA for Transfer Communication Studies with honors.
Alexandra Lukshka, AS Social and Behavioral Sciences.
Alexander Surratt, AA for Transfer Psychology.
Taylor Elaine Fassbender, AS Allied Health General with honors.
Matthew Kevin Gillikin, AA for Transfer Psychology with honors.
Josette Rain Burroughs, AS Fashion Industries.
Gabriela Angelina Ramirez, AA for Transfer Psychology with honors.
Savannah Corinne Bodwell, AS Fashion Industry with honors.
Brittany Anna Louise Neely, AS for Transfer Administration of Justice with honors.
Joshua Besatulo James, AS Fashion Industries.
Nathan Riley Gilmore, AS for Transfer, Administration of Justice.
Ashley Lynn Anderson, AS Fashion Industries.
Mario Rosebud, AS in Accounting.
Vino Lamar Goff, AS Fashion Industries.
Heather Tavares, AA for Transfer Kinesiology.
Olivia Patricia Euler, AA Social and Behavioral Sciences.
Colby Allen Molinix, AS Applied Art and Design Illustration with Honors.
Austin Ronceville, AA for Transfer History.
Cole Michael Shade, AA General Business with Honors.
Caitlin Bell Glure, AS for Transfer, Administration of Justice, with honors.
Mihir Singh, AA Psychology.
Noah Oliver Andrew Harvey, AA for Transfer, Studio Arts.
Jaime Robles, AA for Transfer, Economics with Honors.
Veronica Ruiz Alejo, AA for Transfer, Communication Studies.
Stefan Siembala Patia, AA for Transfer Economics.
Jack Quinn Lutkovich, AA for Transfer Philosophy Pre-Law with Honors.
Roz Azizi Alahi, AA General Business with Honors. Jojo Renee Rink, AA Mechatronics Technology. Rain Ann Castelli, AS Natural Science.
Ready? Congratulations.
Caprice Antoinette Stewart, AA for Transfer Psychology. Sarah Carias, AS for Transfer Administration of Justice. Anastasia Bishko, AS for Transfer Business Administration. Daniela Michelle Carrillo Vicente, AA Liberal Studies Elementary Education with Honors.
Orozco.
Nelly Florence Orozco, AA Social and Behavioral Science. Stacy Renee Conrad, AS for Transfer Business Administration. Shalin Kompion, AA for Social and Behavioral Sciences. Sequoia Ray Torres, AA for Transfer Business Administration.
Please join me in congratulating the graduating class of 2022-2023. You may toss your caps in the air if you want to. Graduating class, please remain in your seats just for a moment while the faculty form the gauntlet. Then you are welcome to exit through the gauntlet. Again, congratulations to the Sierra College class of 2022-2023.